बाहर की रे वाह
situation where we can develop industry, we can develop coal import, we can develop a lot of things here, and that's the reason that we are already planned in Sagarmala, where we are planning for development of this port. Honorable MLA demanding me about this road. This is presently 4-lane road, the national highway. We have taken decision to make it 6-lane road, which will be different in this one road. Development two sectors are very important. One is industry, another is agriculture. For industry, you need water, power, transport, and communication. And for agriculture, we need irrigation. Already, 3,000 TMC of water of Godavari is going to the sea. As a water resources minister, already we are preparing the DPR, and we are planning for taking this water to Tamil Nadu, Telangana, Andhra Pradesh, and particularly Rayalaseema at the tail end of Tamil Nadu, where we are expecting this is to be more than 175 TMC of water of Godavari, which will come to Tamil Nadu, to Kaveri. It can be a great relief to the people of Tamil Nadu. Thank you.